Hello YouTube land, I have a bit of a complaint to put out to the makers of FrayBentos pies. Okay, this particular pie was bought for me by my parents in my first week of university. Okay, it was for freshers, saying look, worst comes to worst, you can eat a pie if you can't afford any other food. It's got to my third year, and it's taken this long for me just to decide that things have got so bad that I have to eat my pie. I'm saying this is a two-part complaint. One, this thing does not open. Two, canopener magic can openers, you're shit, because you don't open a pie like this, even after it going round about eight times. For good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear. Yeah, it is official. After 3 years of having this pie under my bed in my emergency food box, it's going in the bin. Bin, pie, you're dead to me, FrayBentos. Money don't grow on trees. Doesn't deserve a proper burial.
No.
It's bastard pie.